Beneath the ancient soils of Xi'an, a subterranean legion stood in silent vigil, the Terracotta Army, clay guardians of China's first emperor. As archaeologists unearthed the figures, a peculiar whisper echoed through the ranks. Among them stood a warrior, his face unlike the others, an enigma etched in terracotta. When moonlight struck him, his eyes glinted with a lifelike spark, a secret held for millennia. As the moon waned, the enigmatic warrior seemed to sigh, resigning once more to his eternal duty.
It's a vast pottery army which is slowly being unearthed from the tomb where it's lain for more than 2,000 years. At one time, when a Chinese ruler died, so...
The Terracotta Army.
That is one of the most wonderful views in the world. Over 1,000 warriors guarding their ruler for eternity.
In 246 BCE, work commenced on what would eventually become the mausoleum of Chinese Emperor Qin Shi Huang. The emperor would require an army to protect him in the afterlife. But instead of burying actual people with him underground, he commissioned clay reproductions of warriors, thousands of them.
Congratulations, intrepid explorer. You've journeyed through the emperor's tomb, the vast armory, and the artisan's workshop. You've discovered celestial frescoes, untarnished weapons, and the remarkable skill of ancient craftsmen. Each clue has unveiled a facet of ancient Chinese civilization, from their belief in divine rule to their advancements in science and governance. The Terracotta Army is not just a marvel of art, it's a testament to the ingenuity and spirit of an ancient empire. Thank you for joining us on this journey through history.